Welcome to Trojan Horse, where 8 contestants have been thrown to ancient Greece to taste their fates against the gods.
Guys, follow me!
However, Hades has risen from the underworld and infiltrated the group to sabotage them at every turn.
It was too easy. Hades is back on top.
No, it's this way. It's not me. I'm not Hades. I just made one mistake.
My methods are unorthodox. Can you keep up?
Good luck.